Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. The governor recently vetoed legislation that would have put a cap on the sales tax for luxury items, specifically luxury yachts. Now, right now, at a 7% sales tax, a $1 million yacht would have a tax bill of $70,000. The legislation said, let's cap that at $20,000. The governor said, nope, I'm going to veto it with this condition. It doesn't go far enough. The governor's proposal is to have a 50% cut in taxes across the board, whatever size boat, whatever the cost of the boat in New Jersey. Now, my thought is the governor didn't go far enough. Why don't we apply that 50% sales tax cut across the board and bring in cars into the equation and other things that people buy in the Garden State? You know, the governor was right. The bill was too limited, but let's go further. If we cut the taxes on cars, boats, and other items in New Jersey, a 50% sales tax cut, you'll drive business and consumers into New Jersey, creating jobs and creating revenue for the government. It's win-win-win across the board. Cut the sales tax in half across the board. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia, and let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.